Hey, Dirk, Mike DeSalle's telling us that where you're talking about up in the Sierra Kingvale area, the snow is starting to fall. Let's go to him live now to take a look. Mike, what's the situation there?
Yeah, big change over just the last 20 minutes that we've been standing here. Take a look. You can see the snow now falling. Pretty good clip right now here at Soda Springs. We got the big plow out with the chains on the tires pushing this snow. And look at how much is on the ground. I mean, we're talking some good, wet, heavy snow here. Again, you can see how much water is in this. Watch. I mean, that is some very wet stuff. We're not talking the light stuff. And as far as the accumulations, again, this is a car that's been parked here for quite a bit. You can see how much is in there. That's some pretty good snow right there. That gives you a sense of how much snow has fallen, enough that there is full-on digging out going on in this parking lot right now. I'd say about 5-6 inches of snow on the ground. Talking to a couple of people who were just up here, they said they were expecting rain all day, and now they have this. This is not what they expected. But yes, it is snowing and snowing pretty pretty good clip right now here on Donner Summit. So at last check, I-80, things were moving slowly. But when you get this kind of snow shower going in, it can make for some tricky driving over the summit. So if you are heading out of Truckee towards Sacramento here in the next couple of minutes, just be prepared. Conditions are changing up here. Carry those chains. You never know when the chain control is going to go back up. They dropped a while ago, and things really cleared out. But now the snow is back. Driving could change. We'll stay on top of it. But live, Soda Springs, just off I-80, I'm Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 Report.